definitely two of the strongest skaters we've seen today. Next to skate, again from Canada, Keegan Messing. Also a veteran of the sport. He's been here for a long while. He's been in the sport for a long while. He's been competing for a long while. And he will perform today to Never Tear Us Apart, performed by Inks.
Keegan Messing.
And talk about cool. I think you might say that Keegan Messing is the definition of cool, because he's got this really unique dancing style, as you might say. He's got this like bouncy jumping style. He's always got that bounce in his knees. He's never like fully in his knee or he's jumping throughout the whole program, I'd say. And yes, he's seen better performances throughout his career. He's a 2-time Olympian. He's been 6th at the World Championships and 4th at the 4-continent Championships. So, yeah. Things happen. Things definitely happen. He fell on the quadruple toe loop in the beginning. Here he planned a quadruple toe loop, triple toe loop. But unfortunately, he couldn't quite get the rotation done, I think. And that led to a fall, then followed up by a really good triple axel. You can really see how happy he got there that he landed the triple axel. Then, as you can see, he's got those jumps, he's got those slides, and just overall cool movements throughout this whole program. Like, you can see that this program was definitely choreographed especially for him, since he got this unique kind of skating style. And then, yeah, the slight leaning forward on the triple lutz leading to only a double toe, but yeah, things happen, things definitely happen, and let's wish him the best for the free skate. And yeah, he's even being cool in the kiss and cry with with the head. Oh.
Ich darf um die Wertung bitten. The scores, please, for Keegan Messing from Canada. Er hält 74,85 Punkte. He's earned a total of 74.85
points. He's earned a total of 74.85 points, which is far away from his personal best, but it still brings him into third place, and who knows, maybe he's still